With a little creativity and inspiration to give back to the community, Erin Sakai, host of the Sleep Times Over podcast, went above and beyond to give back. With a call for help from many families in need during the pandemic, Sakai brainstormed to create an answer.
These children should not be suffering through all of this. As the last people of all of us that need to be dealing with all of what's going on, because they're trying to learn and trying to study and just trying to get focused on their life.
Sakai created the Computers for the Keiki Teletron.
Every 10 minutes or 15 minutes, a new person joins me on IG Live. So I just keep, anybody familiar with IG Live, you can add people to the screen. So I'm just adding people to the screen every 15 minutes. And it started from 6 p.m. and it went till, I wasn't going to get off the air until we reached our goal, which was $8,000.
Viewers could tune in via Instagram Live and donate or nominate a family in need.
It was incredible to see human beings come together.
The Teletron raised over $12,000 to provide 50 families with laptops for their keiki.
To see the look on the kids' faces too was just amazing. That was the one that took it over the top. There's been some times where I've kind of almost had to, you know, I'm not gonna cry. I'm not crying here.
Sakai says this is just the beginning of more efforts to give back to the community.
It won't be the last, yes. I'll definitely do another one. This needs to be done, especially with the success of this and the success of people, just community coming together. It really is what it was, bottom line.
Chrissy Tomashiro, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.